introduce our smart and hybrid village. I'm Bhumi Jalan.
I'm Kathy Chaudhary.
And I'm Yashika Patwar. So let's get started.
We had made an attempt to develop a model of smart village. We believe smart village is ideal village plus digital village. In this model, we have mainly focused on simple basic facilities such as education, health, electricity and farming facilities. So let's take a quick follow-up of our smart village. Here we have installed windmills. Windmills are the machines that convert energy from winds into useful work by rotating. Here we have installed ground mount solar panels. They can be used to generate electricity. This is the process that can take place on either a domestic or industrial scale.
A domestic solar power panels can help you when powering your home. On an industrial scale, we can use solar panels to provide electricity of the message. A key benefit of our solar panels in village is their ability to produce electricity in remote locations. So, we can provide electricity to remote areas. This is our hydroelectricity power plant, where we have tapped into one of nature's engines to create a useful form of energy. In fact, humans have been capturing the energy of moving water for thousands of years.
Today, harnessing the power of moving water to generate electricity, known as hydroelectricity power, is the largest source of emission-free renewable electricity. Here, water is typically stored behind a dam and released through the turbines when power is needed. This creates artificial flow pattern through the pipes. The pipes are put in such a way and have small holes through the pipes. The pipes are put in small holes through which the water can reach all the plants. My teammates and I believe that pipes are the important source, important element strengthening a village and making it smarter. So here we have a park at the center of the village.
This could be a good recreational place to provide colors to the people lives, especially for those who can't afford to travel by paying higher prices. We have distributed our works into equal parts,
like solar panels, windmills and schools are made by me.
Like tower, hospital and park are made by me.
Like hydroelectricity farming, huts and dams are made by me.
Thank you.